Well, we've got some good news to report tonight on the COVID-19 pandemic in the Bahamas. Government's efforts to mitigate the deadly virus, like implementing health protocols, including mask wearing, curfews, and lockdowns, have been working, and the world has recognized it. And coronavirus.org lists the Bahamas among 27 countries around the world that are what they describe as winning in beating COVID-19. Jamelita Swain has more tonight.
And coronavirus.org has listed the Bahamas among 27 nations around the world that have tamed the spread of the coronavirus. The website tracks which countries are doing the best to beat COVID-19, those nearly there, and those that need to take action. Health Minister Renwood Wells feels the protocols in place to fight COVID-19 are working, hence the global recognition.
And it's interesting, too, that this body that recognizes the Bahamas' efforts is a body of some 4,000 international scientists and doctors who are at the very height of the scientific community, who've been observing COVID and seeing what is necessary to be able to gain control of it. And they have recognized the Bahamas as being among the top 27 countries. They said there are 27 countries right now on the globe that has dealt well with COVID. And the Bahamas is among that number.
Currently, there are just over 8,000 confirmed COVID-19 cases in the country since last year, March. Health officials have activated a multi-pronged approach to keep numbers down. This included lockdowns and curfews that remain in place for some islands. New Providence has had the lion's share of reported cases, with more than 5,000 on record. The health minister said the ultimate goal is to save lives.
We put in place protocols and orders to be able to assist us with getting our hands around the coronavirus during our second wave. And we are now being recognized as amongst the very best countries on the globe who've actually dealt well with COVID. And we are in the class now being recognized of countries such as New Zealand and others, and Australia and Singapore, where persons would have done an exceptional job.
With consistently low COVID numbers, the competent authority has relaxed some of the orders permitting gas stations, grocery stores, laundromats, and pharmacies to open on Sundays between 6 a.m. and 9 p.m. The orders also state that restaurants can open on Sundays between 6 a.m. and 9 p.m. only utilizing drive-through, takeaway, and outdoor dining. Weddings and funerals are also permitted to allow up to 20 people. Jamelita Swain, ZNS Network News.